three.
My daddy got on his knees every night. He didn't. He wasn't a boisterous person. He didn't do it out in front of folks. My dad, I heard him every night praying.
Amen. For
me. He would come and kneel outside the door of my room praying.
For Are you serious?
And I remember that. And I'm gonna tell you, my at church, when everybody went down front to pray, my daddy didn't always go down front. My daddy hit his knees right there where he was at. But that's the kind of person he is. My daddy, he is my biggest hero